Superstar Salman Khan feels taking advantage of someone with a promise to give work is disgusting and says if he comes across any such person, he would take him to the cleaners. The actor addressed the issue at the Hindustan Times Leadership Summit being organized in partnership with CNN News 18 in New Delhi. Asked about the existence of the casting couch in the Hindi film industry, the actor said, "No one has come and confirmed it. I have been there for the longest time. My father has been here for more time than me. Till today, I haven't heard anyone come and say it straight out. Now, being a beautiful woman or a man, someone or the other is going to flirt with you," the actor said, adding that it is different from harassment. He added, "If someone is there with the principle that you have to sleep with them to get a job, then it is the most disgusting thing ever. I haven't heard about anything like this. If a lady or a man comes up to me and tells me that something of the sort has happened with them, I will take them down to the cleaners." On the work front, Salman will be seen in Tiger Zinda Hai opposite Katrina Kaif, which is scheduled to be released on Christmas this year.